this place is probably the most familiar place to me on this entire campus in terms of places I've been and know well and appreciate. This is probably it.
Computer science and engineering has a rich history at the University of Michigan. Students and faculty thrive in the Bob and Betty Beyster building, where they learn, engage in research, and develop innovative solutions to complex problems in areas like cybersecurity, artificial intelligence, and robotics. Innovations developed here have large-scale impacts. In hospitals around the world, patients are at risk of developing a life-threatening intestinal infection, C. diff, also known as the bacterium Clostridium difficile. The bacterium has evolved into an antibiotic-resistant superbug at hospitals, where it affects an estimated 500,000 patients per year in the U.S. alone. Dr. Jenna Weens is an assistant professor in the Bob and Betty Beyster building, whose team focuses on the intersection between machine learning and healthcare in order to combat this problem.
We're collecting just an immense amount of data about patients, and we think that using machine learning techniques, we can transform these data into actual knowledge that can be used to improve patient care. By identifying patterns in high-dimensional data sets, so data sets with many, many variables and complex relationships.
An inspiring and functional space is equally important to the education of our students. Students in Dr. David Chesney's class focus on computing for the greater good, finding engineering solutions for people with diverse needs. Each semester, Chesney's class teams up with one or more children with a disability to understand how technology could be tailored to meet their needs. Students have developed applications for a young girl with cerebral palsy and a high school student who lost most of her sight at age 4 to a benign brain tumor.
The students begin to understand what motor skills issues are, what visualization issues are, what hearing impairment means. I really deeply believe that it makes my students just stronger software engineers, that they're able to think about user interface from a much broader spectrum than just, you know, how do I make a good whiz-bang, colorful user interface? It's how do I, you know, effectively do universal design and make a user interface that will work for all audiences.
At Michigan Engineering, we strive to be the preeminent college of engineering serving the common good. Developing technologies and educating leaders to have a positive impact on the global community is central to our mission. The Bob and Betty Beyster Building allows faculty and students to come together, challenge old ideas, and map out new solutions. Our diverse, collaborative culture thrives within these walls.
I think for a lot of CS people, this is really the default for places to come. There has been like a very strong community building aspect of this building that goes beyond just academics. And yeah, I've had a lot of really good memories here.